Hi, Red Lobster is coming, and Edgar River at sunset. Yeah. Today is October 15th, Friday. This is Baringer, YouTuber whom you take. And today also, I would like to inform you very important matter. Yeah, healthy matter as a healthy consultant. Not only communication consultant, both healthy consultant. Today I would like to inform you the cancer. How we getting rid of cancer progression? How we can get rid of cancer promotion, of course initiation, yeah. Okay, there are three steps of cancer. Finally, cancer will take our life. Yeah. At the beginning, our DNA will be hurt, some carcinoma, yeah, 抗がん物質, yeah. By attacking on some carcinoma, every DNA will be hurt, yeah, slightly, yeah. Such a stage, no problem. We cannot become a cancer patient. But if taking every day the milk-based or meat-based feeding, yeah, our body is not accustomed to take milk-based or meat-based feeding, yeah. Gradually, such a initiated seeds of cancer will be making a bubble, 目を吹く, yeah, 発芽する. That stage called promotion. By promoted by milk or meat-based feeding, there will be occurred promotion. And such a bubbles cancer, yeah, will be grown up gradually, and finally, it will inhibit our normal living, yeah. That stage we call it a progression. If stage will be occurred in progression, our body will get a cancer. Yeah, we are diagnosed your cancer. And finally, we will take our life. Yeah, most important to not being away from cancer. Yeah, second stage, promotion should be stopped. Yeah, in order to stop the promotion, most important is control our feeding. Yeah, we should take away from too much taking or milk-based or meat-based eating. By that, bubbled cancer seed will not be strictly oppressed to building, so that we can coexist with cancer seeds, yeah, until 90 or 100 years. So that eating is very, very important. Okay, in conclusion, I say there are three stages: initiation, promotion, progression. We should stop the stage of second promotion by controlling our feeding. Thank you.